I used to be a workaholic in the factory downtown, building beautiful pianos. These days I spent my time being an alcoholic, drinking all cans a man can, for no reason, for is there a reason, since they put me in this institution. For many women I came to please, no intention to be pleased. I came to them, and for what it was, they were pleased with my welfare money and grease. Lately I came to a bitter but better conclusion. Get up in the morning, get my cup of coffee and go to work. All day, all week, all year long. That's all in the past, no more for me but retirement. Many women I came to please with no intention to be pleased. Came to them, and for what it was they were pleased with my welfare money and grace. Even bitter yet better, getting 55, no life, no wife, no work, no desires. So what's keeping me from going home? No home to go to, just retirement. Just pills and no desires. Radio to listen, TV to talk with, coffee, no work, retirement. Pills, here they give me pills to control my desires. Now I have no desires at all, but Monica, Monica. Many women I came to please with no intention to be pleased, just Monica. For many women I came to please with no intention to be pleased, just Monica.